62, 75 hertz. For the last like 4 days, I've had this thing called linear alba. I keep biting down the side of my fucking face. I don't know why. It's actually really painful. I woke up and just did it. It was the first thing I did in the day. But whatever. How are we still doing that? 68.5 on the way back up. But the abs on the way in. Let's go.
Got the smallest bit of butter with a bagel. Craziest noises coming out from that smell.
So just before I set up for work, yeah, look at this shit. Hang on. The veins are coming through in my fucking chest. Like crazy.
Merry morning. 34 minutes away. Get there for bang on 9 o'clock. On the way into work, got rest day today. Just had a bagel, and then I had some Greek yogurt on the side with some protein powder in it. And that this is instead of the omelette and the bagel that I have, so it's like, well, not instead of having the bagel, but it's instead of the omelette and the bacon medallion, it's like Greek yogurt with protein in it.
Hi, what can I get for you today?
Oh yeah, could I get a grande almond milk latte with sugar-free vanilla syrup, please?
Anything else?
No, that's it, thank you.
Yep, make your way around.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Something I did just sort of want to mention. I don't know if you guys have noticed, some videos are like much sort of more edited than others. I just wanted to address it on why it is and sort of what's to be expected in the future. So after 75 hards done, I imagine I'm just going to continue going with majority of the things because it feels like a very good, it's just a much more productive, in a way enjoyable and more purposeful way of living. With the YouTube side of it, I'm only going to be posting like, I want to say once or twice a week rather than every day, because if I can compile clips from throughout the week and then post it, not only will the clips be better quality, I'll be able to use my camera, it'll be less of a rush. I'll be able to edit longer, because at the moment I'm rushing through the editing. Which is why some of the videos look quite cool. Some transitions, some text, good timing for the cuts, less ums. You know, I've taken care with deciding what goes in and out of the video. And then some of them are like a lot more long form, and it's sort of like watching the fuck ups, watching me go, watching slow transitions between clips because I'm trying to show the intensity of a set, you know, and there's less time spent editing the actual video. And that's because it's generally the weekends that I find myself having more time to edit, of course, or it's a rest day where I spend less time in the gym, like indoor workout. And I come home earlier, so I'm able to, you know, sit down on my computer, edit it, find more clips to put in, show more clips to put in, stuff like that. So that's why there's a bit of a difference between, you know, some videos and others. Back out, cold calling. I feel like my arms are just really like tight. The calves have just pushed out the veins. It's pretty cool, but it's a bit sort of uncomfortable. These are so nice. These shoes are so, so nice. They actually make me like jolt forward. It's so cool. Right. I don't have a clue how long we're going to be running for. I'm not going very fast. I don't have a clue what route I'm going to take. Route. Fuck knows how you're supposed to say it. I'm just going to eyeball it. Yeah. Going. I just decided to take the long route every time. This is hard, man, but it's mainly just my joints. Cardio wise, I'm just slowing down when I need to. Get my breath back. It's my fucking joints. It's such a nice day, though. So nice. Woo. I said I wouldn't post this. Doesn't look too bad.